further. So, what we're going to do here is a mudra, all right? Mudra are hand signs, all right? If you ever watch a cartoon called Naruto and all these other cartoons, they have hand signs for the chakras, all right? You have all the elements in your fingers. The fifth one is ether, your mind energy. That's why they say you always have to think positive, all right? You know, whatever you think in your mind, you can manifest and create on the physical realm. That's the fifth element, all right? That came out first, the fifth. When they say God spoke the word, it's sound vibration. Everything's vibration and energy. All right? On that note, we're going to do mudra. Mudra are hand signs. They help you manipulate the energy within your own vessel, all right? So you see the Buddha is sitting in the mountain and he can live or live, whatever. All right? This is mudra. This is the meaning of the mudra. It helps you balance the energy within. So the mudra we're going to do, we're going to put our hands in prayer here. Alright? Keep the shoulders relaxed, etc. The chant we're gonna sing is I am that 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 I am. We're gonna say that three times. Inhale, exhale, say the chant. Inhale, say the chant. Inhale, exhale, say the chant. After that, we're gonna say three cycles of home, alright? I just repeat after me, alright? Here, here, here. Excellent. Let's begin. Inhale, exhale, I am that 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 I am.